Good morning and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. We are live at the Spanish Grand Prix, one of the longest running events in the history of MotoGP. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The sun is shining. Riders are lined up on the Jerez grid. There doesn't seem to be any problems and they're all ready to go. A few seconds now and the lights will go out. take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony.
Thank you.
The riders are enjoying their lap of honour, soaking up the crowd's applause. Let's take the opportunity to have a look at the MotoGP. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with a live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. We are live from the circuit where the top three have just arrived on the podium for the prize-giving ceremony. Fabio really rode like El Diablo today. Whenever he wins, he makes it look so easy. What a brilliant race from Quartararo.